If you told me 10 years ago that I'd be buying a VR headset and spending my time in a space RTS game, I would think you were being ridiculous. I tried it and it's a lot of fun.